think it's just the way you touch me. It was not just a drink and a convo.
We were chilling in the condo. It was hot by the pool in the Lando. With a cup full of juice in my Kango. Started getting dirty with my handle. Yeah, I knew she'd light a candle. We started foreplay and eating mango. Do me dirty, then she let her man go.
That shit was randomish. Bet you never thought I would brandish it.
Got a pussy out like David Hay. Always wanna beat like anime. Ain't nobody in her genre. All them other niggas better honor her. Cause when she get freaky and back the fuck up, and there's no turning back and you can't get enough. It's like,
don't you remember when we used to play those games? Think it's just the way you touch me. Just the way you touch me.
Yeah. I kept that shit on a D-Lo, that clip on a reload. You were down in the night when it came to the free show.
She was not just a link in the bando.
She would pull up in the Lambo. It was back to the house for the Rambo. Fucked on the couch at an angle.
Never really thought that you would handle.
Then we started holding hands though.
We started for a plane eating mango.
Do me dirty, dirty, let her mango.
Hey, that shit was random. Bet you never thought that I was random shit.
Started pushing out like David Hay. Always wanna be like anime. Ain't nobody in her genre. All them other niggas better honor her. Cause when she get freaky, you back the fuck up. And there's no turning back and you can't get enough. It's like,
don't you remember when we used to play those games? Just the way you touch me. Think it's just the way you touch me.
I kept that shit on a D-Lo, that clip on a reload. You were down in the night when it came to the free show.
It's just the way you touch me.
It was not just a drink and a convo. We were chilling in the condo. It was hot by the pool in the Lando. With a cup full of juice in my Kango. Started getting dirty with my handle. Yeah, I knew she'd light a candle. We started foreplay and eating mango. Do me dirty, then she let her mango.
That shit was randomish. Bet you never thought I would brandish it.
Got a pussy out like David Hay. Always wanna beat like anime. Ain't nobody in her genre. All them other niggas better honor her. Cause when she get freaky and back the fuck up, and there's no turning back and you can't get enough. It's like,
don't you remember when we used to play those games?